there are lots of teachers that receive a special formation in order to help the
worldwide for improving children's learning and creative skills. It is
that they go straight to building, creating, using their fantasy. And then I'm sitting here looking at the instructions books, trying to show them, you know, step one, step two, but, you know, they're interested in making their own creations. And that's what Lego's all about, is building your own, building your own world. We have a lot of expectations for the Olympics, so we're so excited for the opening and that the games start on Friday. We're looking forward to following not just the Danish athletes, but all the athletes of the world in their amazing performances that they do.